With Mirador, you can configure all kinds of settings for your Android devices using Configuration Profiles. Click on Configuration Profiles and select Add. You'll notice two options for Android. We recommend using the option simply named Android wherever possible. This is using the modern Google Device Management APIs. The other version is using the legacy Samsung-specific device management APIs. So we choose Android and Next. Here you can see a list of different configuration categories. We want to create a configuration profile with a list of contacts to be deployed on chosen devices. We select Contacts and Next. We select a file from our computer, which as we can see, contains a list with contact information. Click Next. Give the configuration profile a name and description, and click on Create. We have now successfully created a new configuration profile. Next, let's create a configuration profile for restricting users from accessing the Play Store from unmanaged accounts. This means that only the managed Google Play Store and approved applications will be available to the user of the device. Select Add, Android, Restrictions, and Next. Choose Account Management and select Denied for the Play Store for Unmanaged Accounts field. Click on Next, give the configuration profile a name and description, create, and close. To deploy the new configuration profiles, we first select them and click on Deploy. Select the device, then Next, and Deploy. Within a few moments, the configurations will start to be deployed onto the device. As you can see, the contacts have now been pushed to the device, and the device user can select a contact to call them.